God ordained the church. What's that?
God ordained the church, and he said that we are to honor the government. And the government is the one that is to take care of the lawlessness.
Brother, we have to say, come on.
First off,